Well, I'm kind of disappointed, but this is so okay, but I don't know why people do this.
He's in the art room. We've got some shot fired right now, guys. Authorities say 17-year-old Demetrius Pavorchis stormed into a morning art class here at Santa Fe High School, yelled surprise, then used a shotgun and a 38 revolver to gun down his fellow students.
Next thing you know, everybody looks, and you hear boom.